ఇస్ట్ జయ అండ్ విజయ విష్ణు ద్వారపాలక సైడ్ So this temple, it's not a monolithic, not a single pieces of stone. So assemble. So many pieces are there, but all temple fixed interlocking system. It means one rod, just one hole, nothing to any mortar, cement, and no use. The materials is called soapstone or soft stone. The scientific name, chlorotic system. When it is inside the earth, very soft. But after exposed to weather, gradually becomes hard. So it was easy to chisel and carve. This is entire temple interlocking. Now first, big stone. Cut the small pieces. The first one the hole, next one the hole, then rod fixed. Rod means not high end rod. Full entire temple is the soapstone. And you can see this is the 1958 archaeological department. Just for example only. But this is iron rod. But entire temple before stone rod and stone piece. This statue only iron rod fixed just for example.